Hello children, we are studying alphabets and their sounds. We have finished the letter H and the sound is H. And which is the next letter? Tell me. Yes, you're right. What comes after H? I. Capital I, small I. Mama I, baby I. And you know ये baby कैसे आवाज करती है? E, E, E. And you know, उसकी mama जब वो E, E, E करके cry करती है, when this little baby I cries like E, 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 mama उसको उसकी favorite rhyme सुनाती है. And do you even want to know what is her favorite rhyme? Let us sing along. Okay, ready? Do with us. Okay, children, do you know what all objects or words can be formed with the letter I? The sound is E. In the rhyme, do you understand the rhyme? Inky the mouse is my friend. And what did she do, Inky? Inky the mouse ne kya kiya? She spilled the ink all over the desk. Do you know what is an ink? This is called as an ink. E, E, ink. What all things come from E, I? I se aate hai, the words that start from I, E is E, E, insects. And we have E, E, igloo. E, E, igloo. Bahut baraf, thandi wali jagah hoti, right? There is all over snow. So there, people cannot build house. So they live in E, E, igloo. Next is E. Say, where do we live? What is the name of our country that we live in? Think, think. I'll give you a hint. The country or the nation where we live is, it starts with the letter I. E, E. You're right, my friends. It's E, E, India. What is the name of our country? It starts with the letter I. Or it looks like this. It's E, E, India. Very good, children. Well done.